Good morning, dear children. Children, this is your GK period, and I would request everyone to take out your GK book and open to the topic quizzing poems. We are going to learn about various nursery rhymes, and we are going to solve few questions on these nursery rhymes. So kindly take out your book and get ready for the class. Dear children, let us revise some of the nursery rhymes that you have studied in your pre-primary classes. I know that most of you have remembered these rhymes now also, but since it is given in your GK chapter, you have to revise these rhymes once again. Okay? So the first rhyme for you is Itsy Bitsy Spider. This is a very interesting poem or nursery rhyme. I'll recite it before you and you need to repeat it after me. Okay? So here it goes. Itsy Bitsy Spider climbed up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain, and Itsy Bitsy Spider went up the spout again. Okay? So in this way you have to recite this poem. Next is Mary Had a Little Lamb. So it would be recited like this. Mary had a little lamb, little lamb, little lamb. Mary had a little lamb whose fleece was white as snow. And everywhere that Mary went, Mary went, Mary went. Everywhere that Mary went, that lamb was sure to go. He followed her to school one day, school one day, school one day. He followed her to school one day, which was against the rules. It made the children laugh and play, laugh and play, laugh and play. It made the children laugh and play to see a lamb at school. And so the teachers turned it out, turned it out, turned it out. And so the teacher turned it out, but still it lingered near. He waited patiently about, patiently about, patiently about. He waited patiently about till Mary did appear. Why does the lamb love Mary so? Love Mary so, love Mary so. Why does the lamb love Mary so? The eager children cried. Why? Mary loved the lamb, you know. Lamb, you know, lamb, you know. Why Mary loved the lamb, you know, the teacher did reply. So this is your nursery rhyme, Mary Had a Little Lamb. Okay? Here, the most popular one, Jack and Jill. Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his crown, and Jill came tumbling after. Yes, children, let's recite another nursery rhyme. Little Miss Muffet. Little Miss Muffet sat on a tuffet, eating her curds and whey. Along came a spider who sat down beside her and frightened Miss Muffet away. Little Miss Muffet sat on a tuffet, eating her curds and whey. Along came a spider who sat beside her and frightened Miss Muffet away. Okay? Then the next one, Little Jack Horner. Little Jack Horner sat in a corner eating his Christmas pie. He put in his thumb and pulled out a plum and said, "What a good boy am I." Little Jack Horner sat in a corner eating his Christmas pie. He put in his thumb and pulled out a plum and said, "What a good boy am I." The last nursery rhyme for you is Hickory Dickory Dock. Hickory Dickory Dock, the mouse ran up the clock.
The clock struck one, the mouse ran down, hickory dickory dock. Hickory dickory dock, the mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one, the mouse ran down, hickory dickory dock. So in this manner, you have to recite the nursery rhymes, and now you're going to get the questions on these nursery rhymes in your chapter. Okay, children?
Children, just now I have recited a few nursery rhymes before you. So you must be thinking that what is the need of reciting the nursery rhymes here in the GK period? So to answer that, I would say that our next topic is based upon the nursery rhymes which you have studied till now. There are questions from those nursery rhymes that you have covered in your pre-primary classes. Okay, so let us start a new topic today, which entitles quizzing poems. So I would request everyone to take out your GK book and open to page number 42. Okay, so let us read what is given. Look at these pictures from the poems Noi has learnt. Answer Noi's questions about these poems. So if you want, you can replace Noi by you. So here in this chapter, few questions are given, and these questions are from the poems that you have learned in your pre-primary classes. Okay? Or you can say they are from the nursery rhymes that are very popular ones. Okay? So Noi has also learned them, and Noi is asking questions based on those nursery rhymes. So let us take up the questions one by one. Here, what was the spider climbing? This is your first question. So our first nursery rhyme was Itsy Bitsy Spider. And in that rhyme, you know that the spider was climbing a water spout. Okay, so here I have written a water spout. The spelling is water. You already know spout, spout. So the spider was climbing a water spout. Okay, let us take up the second question. Where did the lamb follow Mary? So this question is from the rhyme Mary had a little lamb. So you know by the rhyme that the lamb followed Mary everywhere she went. Okay? So here the answer would be everywhere. The spelling is everywhere. Okay? So the answer would be everywhere. Okay. Let us take up the third one. What did Jack jump over? So the Jack jumped over a candlestick. Okay. So the spelling is CANTLESTICK. The Jack jumped over a candlestick. The fourth question is from the rhyme Jack and Jill. So the question for you is, who fell down and hurt his head in this poem? So as the rhyme says, Jack fell down and broke his crown. Crown means head. So here the answer would be Jack. Jack fell down and broke his crown, and Jill came tumbling after. So who broke his head? Jack.
Okay. The next question. What scared Miss Muffet? Miss Muffet was scared by a spider. Here the spelling would be S-P-I-D-E-R. Okay. The next question. In the poem, Ek Chidiya, who sets the net to trap the sparrows? So here in the poem, Ek Chidiya, the tiger sets the net to trap the sparrows. Here you can see in the image, this tiger is holding a net to trap these birds. So here the answer is a tiger. Next, what did Little Jack Horner eating? Little Jack Horner eating a Christmas pie. As you can see, it is eating a Christmas pie. Okay, so you must know about this nursery rhyme. The last one, eighth one. On what did the mouse run up and down? This nursery rhyme is Hickory Dickory Dock, the mouse ran up the clock. This is Hickory Dickory Dock. So, on what did the mouse run up and down? The mouse ran up and down on a clock. Here you can see a big clock over here. So, this mouse was running up and down on a clock.